Hey everybody, it's Dave Berman from Daily Laughers. This is your Laugh of the Day video, showing you different ways to laugh and different people to laugh with every single day to inspire you to have your own daily laughter practice. And returning to Daily Laughers for the third time today, recently honored Laughter Ambassador, congratulations, Michael Bork.
Thank you. Thank you.
Now, you are in Fairbanks, Alaska.
Fairbanks, yes. It's snowing right now.
So you got snow. I'm in Ho Chi Minh City where it's still like 90 degrees and humid here. So we've got quite the contrast.
Wow. I can't imagine that right now.
So I sent you a message on Facebook saying, you know, hey, are you available to laugh right now? Where were you and what happened when you got the message?
I was driving down the road in a snowstorm on my way to work. And I pulled over immediately because what did I say? When Dave calls, people answer. So I pulled over into a gas station parking lot and I'm talking to you on my phone. Safety first. I've parked it. The car is off. But I pulled over to do this with you so that we can,
okay,
get some laughter going.
I think that's so cool. So I think you should do a laugh about being in the cold and the snow, and I'll do something about being in the heat and humidity. So you go first.
Well, something very popular with my club is one we call burr chilly laughter. So we pretend we're standing outside at like a bus stop or whatever. Right now, it's about 18 degrees Fahrenheit. Yesterday morning it was 8 below Fahrenheit.
Cold.
So we're already getting cold. So this is burr chilly laughter. So you got to pretend that you're all bundled up and you're gonna grab your and you're gonna go burr chilly. So that burr chilly laughter.
Yeah. Well, I don't have a name for this, but this actually has happened to me many times, including earlier today. I went to the gym and I ran on the treadmill and I came home and I took a shower, and as soon as I got out of the shower, I was sweating again. And so I stood in front of the air conditioner just trying to get my body temperature to drop and the sweat to stop. So it's kind of like So I guess we got some hot and cold laughter today.
Hot and cold laughter. I think that's the theme.
Yeah, yeah, that works for me. So I have seen multiple accolades for you on Facebook recently, the Laughter Ambassador thing, the top of mind for me. But tell us one thing else that's been going great for you, and then we'll sign off.
I have been doing a lot of keynote speaking at different conferences, spreading my the title I stole right from Dr. Kataria. The title of my presentation is Health, Happiness, and World Peace Through Laughter.
Nice.
And I tie it, depending on the audience, I tie it to stress management in the workplace, happiness in the workplace. But I've been getting booked. I was just the keynote presenter, and I did a couple of other educational sessions for an early childhood development and education conference.
Nice work.
Just a couple of weeks ago. So that's, I think, why Dr. Kataria chose to honor me with the Laughter Ambassador title, is I am truly living my message of spreading mirth on earth.
Very good. Yay! Well, I'm proud of you, Mike. Good work. We're going to link.
Thank you so much. Everything that you do is amazing, too. I love watching all of your adventures in Ho Chi Minh City as well.
Yeah, it's my pleasure to do this. And we're going to link to your website in the description for this video, hopefully point more people to hire you to speak and to facilitate laughter sessions. For our viewers, you know, we make a new Laugh of the Day video for you every single day, almost two whole years now. So tune in tomorrow for another video. Subscribe on YouTube. Be part of our giant Facebook community. And please sign up on Patreon to be one of our recurring monthly subscribers. That'll help us a lot. And Mike, once again, thanks for pulling over.
Always happy to do it for you, Dave. One of these days where our paths are going to cross.
I look forward to that, but I hope it's not where it's cold.
No, well, maybe I'll come to you.
Okay. All right, thanks, man. Have a great day.
Thank you.
Bye.